Good morning. Today, I am going to talk about the Hiroshima and Nagasaki bomb explosion. The United States detonated two nuclear weapons for the Japanese cities of Hiroshima and Nagasaki with the consent of United Kingdom as required by the Quebec Agreement. The two bombings killed between 1,29,000 and 2,26,000 people, most of whom were civilians, and remain only the uses of nuclear weapons in armed conflict. In the final year of World War II, the Allies prepared for a very costly invasion of the Japanese mainland. This undertaking was preceded by a conventional and firebombing campaign which devastated 67 Japanese cities. The bomb that was dropped on Hiroshima is called Little Boy, and the bomb that was dropped in Nagasaki was called Fat Man. It didn't take long for Japan to surrender, but many people were affected, and effects are still there. Many studies say that due to high radiation in the children, there was a very big difference in height and weight. A person named Yasuhiro Tanaka says that he was 3 years old at the time of bombing, and from that day, mysterious scabs began to flow all over his body. He lost his hearing in left ear. His sister suffers from muscle cramps and kidney issues to this day. After a decade of bombing, his mother began to notice glass shards on her skin. These problems they faced later caused the impacts in their growth. What did they did to the Americans? What made them to do this? Many innocent people had to suffer from this, which is not very good. I am ending this video. So, thanks for watching.